This is how to buy any coin on Trust Wallet with your debit card. So you want to first of all open the Trust Wallet app, and after authenticating it, you're going to select the coin you're interested in getting. And now here you have the option to send, receive, buy, and more. So we're interested in buying, so we're going to go ahead and select buy. Now it puts $150 there. We're just going to go ahead and we're not going to change that. And it also says here that you have the option to pay with Google Pay. Now we're interested in paying with our card. So we're going to select and change that. And we're going to change it from Google Pay to our card. And we're going to use Mercurio. So when we select Mercurio as our provider, it takes us back to the initial page, and then we have the amount, we have the pay with card, and then we're going to select buy with card with the green button. Next, it's going to connect you to the Mercurio IO server, and there you have it. You have the option now to complete your order either with Google Pay, with your credit or debit card. So when you come here, you can go ahead and put your details, continue and confirm the transaction. So this is how you can buy on Trust Wallet using your debit card.